Reason why is, it's stupid. When customers know you're cheap, they don't want to go there. Save the foam shouldn't say save the foam. It should say kill the business. Well, but it's warm and flat.
I think now you're nitpicking.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
Now, these are used and washed, correct?
Yes, they are.
These are disposable. Well, I mean, before I got those cups, I thought they were the greatest invention in the world. The biggest lesson I ever learned in the bar business was to focus on revenues. Dollars, not dimes. Rather than putting hours into getting customers in his bar and building sales, Paul would put hours into reusing plastic cups and getting foam reused from pitchers. And every time he focuses on the dimes and the pennies, he loses more and more dollars. He loses more and more customers. With all due respect, I gave it to you on a...